Journalism makes me happy. And I've been writing my entire life. It's something that fills the empty void within me and makes me feel alive. I usually use writing to put moments and emotions into words, to record what's happening, especially when I'm traveling. But today, I want to use journalism. To make something happen.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows and what's on the other side?
Tom Stoppard said, I still believe that if your aim is to change the world, journalism is a more immediate, short-term weapon.
So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're all wait and see.
With every piece I write, there's a story being told. Seeing not only the beautiful things, but also the horrible ones, my eyes were opened to reality. In the city proper of Iloilo are various unique places, people, and moods that have inspired my writings.
What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see?
However, there's a single factor that remains constant. Individuality. The quality that makes something different from others. My passion in journalism and my fondness towards traveling taught me that the issue is not about eliminating differences, but rather the barrier that it builds. I've been questioning myself that as a small element in this vast world, how can I be of help? How can I be an instrument of change? Now that I have found my purpose in writing, I'm driven to wander and write. Not just for the love of writing, but in the hopes that with every piece I compose, I am gradually diminishing boundaries. I have traveled around the city of Iloilo looking for picturesque spots, and as I visited these places, I have come to realization. No matter how grand or expensive a place is, nothing can ever surpass the beauty of its people. For one to say that he or she loves the city, is a fact, but declaring that its people are worth falling in love with is an understatement.
Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers in me.
Despite differences in terms of age, interests, beliefs, and even social status, there's still unity among the Ilonggos, justifying Iloilo's entitlement as the city of love.